Keep its youth away from drugs. Saul Mkhize village residents have a newly built sports recreational center. It's looked after by the community and is manned during office hours. Residents say this is a first for them and they will look after it.
It looks like any sports ground, but for this village, it's a lifeline. The community says its youth were hooked on drugs. The village had no facility, no development.
They have already started using the court, especially volleyball and netball. We are grateful. Maybe this behavior of young people staying in taverns and using drugs will come to an end.
The tennis, volleyball, basketball and netball courts are busy over weekends.
As an older youth, we'll keep an eye on it and protect it from being vandalized.
Young people have welcomed the center but need assistance.
As an older youth, we will keep an eye on it and protect it so that it's not vandalized.
Even elders in the community are rejoicing.
This is the first time seeing something like this with a naked eye in our doorstep. We are used to the field where our kids play. This we only see in Johannesburg. Now our kids will be well developed playing this sport that we only see in the suburbs.
The Mkhondo municipality says it will erect recreation centers in other villages as well. It plans to complete the paving at this one before the end of the year. Sibongile Mnganimbolweni, SABC News in Mkhondo, Mpumalanga.